This video is brought to you by the Nitecore store, your source for Nitecore retail, wholesale, and service. We're eager to showcase one of Nitecore's newest lights, the Thumb 85 Lumen Tiltable Keychain Light. The latest in the Nitecore T series of keychain lights, we give this light two thumbs way up. Never be in the dark with this rechargeable thumb-size light. Just attach it to a keychain or clip it to your pocket and go. And with a tiltable head, the thumb gives 120 degrees of illumination, so you won't have dead zones in your workspace. Great for working in small spaces, finding items in a bag, walking the dog. The possibilities with the thumb are endless. The Nitecore thumb is equipped with two high-performance LEDs that together produce a maximum 85 lumens. Direct the light however you need thanks to the adjustable head, which tilts a full 120 degrees. The thumb also has a secondary red LED for use in situations where preserving night vision is a concern, such as stargazing and map reading. The thumb weighs in at an incredibly light 0.88 ounces, including battery and clip, making it a great choice for situations where space and weight are limited. Constructed from durable polycarbonate materials in the body and equipped with a stainless steel keyring connector, the thumb is designed to last. Operating the thumb is easy thanks to an intuitive dual switch interface. Press the upper button near the head of the thumb once to turn the light on to the highest brightness setting at 85 lumens. Pressing the button again will step the brightness down to 30 lumens, and again to 2 lumens, and finally to beacon mode, which will blink every few seconds. One final press will turn the light off. To access the auxiliary red LED, press the lower button near the keyring connector to turn it on. Press the button a second time to enter blinking mode, and once more to exit the red LED. The thumb has a built-in rechargeable battery, which can be easily accessed via a port on the side of the body. To charge the thumb, plug a micro USB cable into the light and the other end into a USB port on a laptop, AC adapter, or similar device. While charging, the indicator light will glow red. Upon completion, charging will cease and the indicator light will turn green. Fully charged, the thumb can run for 45 minutes at maximum brightness. The thumb also has a lockout mode to keep the battery from draining unintentionally. Press and hold both buttons until the red LED flashes. While in lockout mode, the light will not turn on when either power button is pressed. To exit lockout mode, press and hold both buttons again. Thanks for watching. You can follow us on any of the social media sites listed below. And if you ever have any interest or questions about our products, you can reach out to us at support@nitecorestore.com.